can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? Looks pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BBA, give these guys a hand. I need to figure out how we're gonna get out of this base.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out? I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works? I left the manual back on the Radis. Hey, looks like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
Guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BB-8.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
It's all working. We did it. Great teamwork, guys. The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will. I'm not worried.
Finn, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
We gotta take out that cannon.
I'm just glad you're here. At the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Huh? Follow me.
Back to say you forgive me? To save my soul?
No.
Fire everything we have!
Understood. Fire!
I I failed you, Ben. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are. Is my lightsaber on? Resistance is dead. The war is over. And when I end you, I will have defeated the last Jedi.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
How are you doing that? I hit you. Going into hiding didn't slow you down. No matter. I'll beat you eventually. Your resilience is almost admirable and incredibly frustrating. How? What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning. And I will not be the last Jedi.
There has to be a natural opening that's not on any of the maps. Find another way around. We know which direction it's heading, at least.
Not in the best condition.
What? Build a new drill bit and replace the battery. It'll be good as new.
Damn right. Under control.
Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. Yeah. Good as new.
I wouldn't say new.
No!
Hello?
We're so close.
They must be in here.
We can't move all these rocks. No way.
Lifting rocks.
Huh?
Strike me down in anger, and I'll always be with you. Just like your father. Not now. Go away. Just come back later. Thank you.
No.
See you around, kid.
No!
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
You have ever heard
inside your head.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
What could you give me?
Everything. A new empire. A new empire. Find the girl. End the Jedi. And become what your grandfather Vader could not.
T-minus 5!
Bulio, good to see you. You got something for us?
From a new ally. A spy in the First Order. Transfer the message! Get it to Leia!
We're about to be cooked!
Poe, we got it!
help us to Lightspeed.
Back to base.
How thick do you think that ice wall is? All right, let's make the jump to light speed.
Be with me. Be with me. Be with me. They're not with me.
Ray, be patient.
I'm gonna run the training course. I can do it. Keep going, Ray. You can do this.
Thank you. keep going.
Ray! Falcon's back! I need a fire crew here! I need enough...
There's a mole in the First Order, and they sent us a message.
Somehow, Palpatine returned. He's been planning his revenge. The largest fleet the galaxy's ever known. Hiding in the unknown regions, on a world called Exegol.
Luke searched for it. He said to get there, you need one of these. A Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The Forbidden Desert of Bassana.
We go together.
Chewie, you get that compressor fixed? All right, then let's head to Bassana.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
What is this?
The Aki Aki Festival of the Ancestors.
I've never seen anything like this.
I've never seen so few wayfinders.
So, what now?
We talk to people. Maybe find out what drew Luke here.
That weird hermit keeps ruining my vibe. Bumbling around with his mask on, muttering Ochi this and Ochi that. Wish he would just Gochi away.
It's nice to look up at the sky and see kites flying around instead of First Order ships coming to get me and my family. This whole festival really takes my mind off their galaxy-wide occupation, you know?
Don't know if you can tell, but I'm not from around here. I suggest talking to a local. They look like the knowledgeable types.
This is one of the weirdest collections of folks I've ever seen. And I witnessed the Ewok-Duloc Wars.
Oh, my neck feels bare. All other outsiders have those beautiful necklaces on. Where do I get one of those?
Well, that was useless.
Let's try asking a local.
A
Otidi Nambigima.
Her name is Nambigima.
That's an excellent name. I'm Ray.
You can't hide, Ray. What? It's the mask, isn't it? I'm going to find you, and I'm going to turn you to the dark side.
We'll see.
My knights and I are going hunting for the scavenger.
We have to go back to the Falcon. Now.
Leia sent me a transmission.
General Calrissian, we're looking for Exegol.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Ochir Bestum. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only two were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned, out past Lurch Canyon. I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitives.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
We have to get to Ochi's ship! Shoot the speeders! I'm on it!
They fly now!
Can you not do right on target? Another speeder! Hey, that hurt! Take that!
Calm down, 3PO. I'll get us out of this.
That doesn't fill me with as much confidence as you think, sir.
We gotta shoot those speeders!
You guys want some more?
They sent more reinforcements!
I've seen that ship before. Sinking field! Try to grab something!
Will this agony ever end?
BB-8! No!
Where are the others?
Let's find them.